It's a piece of gas line. Crunch. It's all split. So I'm not going to put this back on. So I'm going to think I'm going to go run to Lurco or something. Yeah, I'd say this is pretty done. You can see through it. So I'm going to run out to Lurco or something and go run out to Lurco. See if I can find a piece of hose. Not going to be too fun, but I did get the front axle drive shaft, put back into my truck, so it should be okay. But I guess I gotta go get my truck a second. And how's this battery doing? Same frickin' bullshit, eh? Well, I can't crank it over now because it's just gonna start puking gas everywhere, so it's not an option. I think this might be a return. I really don't know the way this works, but let's see here. What is this? 3/8? Seems about right. So I'm gonna go get my truck, fire the truck up, and I'm gonna go head out to Lurco a second. It's not too far away from me. Put my hat of destruction back on. And I gotta deal with this deal too. So, yep. Just keep me busy. Oh well.